I'm Heather Talley, Upland Game Coordinator with Utah Division Wildlife Resources, and we are going to talk about how to hunt pheasants today. In this video segment, we're going to show how to field dress a pheasant. So first, when you're going to field dress your pheasant, just go ahead and grab some skin there below the breastbone and make a cut through the skin right there. And then you can easily start peeling back the skin away from the breast of the pheasant. First, you just want to start making an incision right there on the side of the breastbone. And you just want to follow that keel all the way down. And then as you start to make your move along that bone, you can kind of feel where the ribs are. And just start to peel the breast away from the rest of the bird. And there's your piece of meat. Next, if you want to save the leg meat as well, you can just keep skinning the bird. And once you see that hip bone's exposed, you can go ahead and cut all the flesh right there along that hip bone. And there you have leg meat as well.